Hello, in this video I will show you how to download and install EvoMaster for Windows 10. So here from GitHub, I'm going on the releases pages, looking at the most recent release, and I'm going to download this file, evomaster.msi.zip. It's going to take some seconds to download. Then let's open it. And let's click to install. Okay, so now the setup pop-up comes. Going to accept the license. Here it asks the default place or where to install it. So I will just leave it as it is. And then I say install. Now it takes quite quick to install. Now I'm finished, but I'm not done because unfortunately this installer is not going to modify the path variable. So I'm going to, you need to set up the environmental variables, and specifically you need to update the path one, in which this is already done here, but you need to add the place or where EvoMaster is installed here into the path variable. So this is already done, so I just leave it as it is. And then to run EvoMaster, I need to open a terminal. Like in this particular case, I'm using Git Bash. And then I can just type evomaster.exe, and then, like, for example, here I'm going to do minus help, and now it started. Thank you very much.